For tonight's second game of our doubleheader featuring the Hornets of Alabama State University and the Tigers of Texas Southern. Alabama State and the Southwestern Athletic Conference promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, derogatory comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for immediate removal from the site of competition. Now let's feature starters for both teams. First, for visiting Texas Southern, they are coached by Johnny Jones. At forward, a 6'7" junior from St. Louis, Missouri, number 0, Yahuza Rajas. At forward, 6'8" senior from Richmond, Texas, number 3, Egan Ewing. At guard, a 6-foot junior from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, number 12, John Jones. At forward, 6'5", redshirt junior from Huntsville, Alabama, number 15, Justin Hopkins. And at guard, a 5'10" senior from Houston, Texas, number 20, Tyron Armstrong. And now, the starting lineup for your Alabama State Hornets! At forward, 6'5", senior from Atlantic City, New Jersey, number 1, Leon Daniels. At guard, a 6'1", junior from Bethesda, Maryland, number 2, Kevin Holston. At guard, a 6'3", junior from Los Angeles, California, number 4, Jeremy Hamilton. At forward, a 6'5", senior from Chicago, Illinois, number 5, Tony Uwusu. And at forward, a 6'6", junior from Warren, Ohio, number 14, Brandon Battle. Alabama State head coach Lewis Jackson, assistant coach Anthony Sewell, Steve Rogers, and Kevin Missouri.